Restless spoilers, Victoria Newman was the victim of an abusive relationship before longtime viewers of The Young and the Restless will recall that Victoria was the victim of an abusive relationship before, with J.T. Hellstrom, the father of her oldest son, Reed Hellstrom. They had been married and divorced and then moved in together, but didn't remarry since Victoria had to be sure he wouldn't be unfaithful to her again. He started becoming increasingly abusive toward Victoria emotionally, but it took a turn for the much worse when during an argument he violently grabbed Victoria by the neck and slammed her against the wall. It turned out Victor had been spying on them and he saw what JT did to Victoria and found out JT was spying on him. A fight ensued, causing JT to push Victor down the stairs, leaving him unconscious. JT left and Victor's conditions was blamed on Jack Abbott. Then JT tried to kill Victor at the hospital by turning off his ventilator, but medical staff showed up just in time. Then he, Victoria, and the kids went on a Hawaii vacation, where he tried convincing Victoria to never go back to Genoa City, but refused. Things took a turn again when Victoria discovered he was spying on Newman Enterprises. Victoria broke up with him, leaving him angry. The next night, he went to Victoria's door, promising her he'd change, but she decided against taking him back. When she tells Nikki, Sharon Newman, and Phyllis Summers about the abuse she endured, JT sat at Crimson Lights, visibly frustrated. Victoria wasn't responding to him. JT later snuck into the house from the upstairs bathroom where Victoria was, appearing behind her and startling her. He pled with her to take him back, promising her he'd get the help she thought he needed. She refused to take him back, and he became angry and started verbally assaulting her while packing his things. He admits to putting Victor in the hospital, but says it's justified. She tried to call the police, but he stopped her and slapped her. Hearing the commotion, Nikki, Sharon, and Phyllis make their way upstairs to find JT was physically assaulting Victoria and yelling at her, and Nikki bashes him in the head with the fire poker. JT is presumed dead. However, in March 2019, JT was revealed to be alive and watching the Newman woman at the Bach cabin. Nikki Newman worries this current situation will bring back fears from the past. Nikki is very worried that this current situation will bring up Victoria's fears from her past with JT and possibly bring up a case of PTSD for her. Even her current situation with Billy resembles her past one with JT. Although Billy has never been abusive toward her, just irresponsible and with addiction problems. JT had snuck up on her when he grabbed her and started choking her, just like Ripley Turner did when he stabbed her. Nikki will continue to worry about Victoria's emotional trauma and what it may do to her as she recovers physically.